And crews in Terre Haute battled a camper fire that spread to a home over the weekend. According to Terre Haute Fire Chief Bill Berry, the incident happened in the 2000 block of First Avenue shortly after 10 Saturday night. A camper caught fire behind the home. It then spread to the home's attic. Berry says the fire was knocked down quickly, but crews stayed on the scene to check for hot spots. No one lived in the house. There were no injuries reported. This fire also remains under investigation.